Right, back on my money grind. Yeah, I think there's still some stuff here I can take the...
Bob! Pocket's able to carry more than you, eh? What's mine is yours, mum.
Hey!
Let me know if you want something.
I want a vendor contract.
Lucas.
Got the best armor in these parts.
I'll take a look, sure.
My prices are firm. Haggling gives me a headache.
I'd go eat a corpse first? Nah. Don't want to risk him being gone, but I won't give him the good stuff. I'll sell him something that costs one regardless, like bottles. Step closer to my goal.
Psst, Mom.
Codsworth.
Another is already in the works.
Sanctuary. Again. Corpse on the way. All the random shit keeps happening, so probably. Oh, it's just her. She moved. Or no, she didn't move. I'm just dumb. I'm not where I think I am. Further up, that all the patrols and shit happen. With him is he being attacked by dogs, and now so am I.
Mom, something's afoot.
Still fighting the guy. Not jumping on me.
What's all this then? Peek-a-boo! Ah! I asked everyone. I'm still alive.
Guy. I mean, they got him. My reward, motherfucker. I'm getting him on that. Oh, there he is.
Thanks for saving me, friend.
Caps,
take this.
Caps.
It's all
caps,
I got.
Caps. Oh, fuck.
You are so dead.
Picking up hostile life signs. Not this time.
I'm not fucking with that skull. Not the greatest spot to run. Out of falling damage. Luck finding me, though. I don't know if that guy was alone or if he had a team, but I do know he had a skull. Are you drawing him towards me? Stupid fucking robot.
Piece of cake!
Codsworth, we want him to bugger off. I was gonna say, if he's still following me, I'll hop in here. I guess I might want to do that instance anyways. I don't know if it's safe to go in any door of it, or if best to go in the one near the start of the town. I've only gone in from the start of the town one. I know there's a bunch of shit down there. I will. In fact, that's gonna be the next place I go after I set up my doctor in town.
Well, well, well.
Find something? That's a spot where things are popping out. I think I'm safe. Wasted way too much ammo on those dogs. I'm prepared for a fight and kinda panicked a little. Collect my tax money. $1. One bottle cap, as the case may be.
Seems to be growing well.
Management and settlement shit do while I'm here. Up off the gym. Told the vendor. Missing someone. As most. Fuck you. Really? Oh, son of a bitch. Hopefully I find some on my journey. Going up there, buddy. Oh.
I need to assign someone to this.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
I really want to kill you and see if you're a synth now. What? Robot. Come here.
Hey.
Come here, robot. I still need more money anyways, before I can really do anything with the doctor.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
Roger that. Just eight. That shit conquered. There should be some easy loot. I don't think there's anything deadlier than a mole rat down there. So but it can actually survive. I was thinking of going to the diner, but two people with guns and I can take half a bullet. I can take a poorly placed shot to like my fingertip maybe. No. Here we go. That's what I'm looking for. This is a pretty tame dungeon. Instance. That's a generic term. That's an all around. I saw antiseptic on that. Maybe when I leave here, I just go back to town and.
That's it.
Oh shit. Morning. Cat just woke up. Pause on my keyboard. Gave me a frighten for a second. Cameras, I think there's a pop out here.
Warmed up.
Time to get. The fuck was that? I think this is a solo one. There it is. He took toes.
Come out and face us, scallywag! If you
dare! That was not a lot of damage. I think I hit shell. I hope I hit shell. I didn't hit shell. Oh. Okay. Alone, I'm right. That's more about to pop out on me.
Judging by my navigational sensors, we're now directly beneath Concord.
What's my aim? Not very good. Very good at all.
Where you found it.
As a matter of fact, I did. More things down by the water. Win with first aid kits, man. Waiting for one to just be like, oh yeah, we're stim packing this. Hey, buddy. Take your trash. What up? That mod? Mattress I could sleep. Going to. Gonna sleep in town. Like an adult. Water don't give rats?
Nice.
Ooh. Interesting. Craft some shit with that. I think I'm done here. Go back out the way I came. closest to where I'm going. Ah, that's where the mole rats are hiding initially. I don't think I have enough caps though. And I think it costs money to set up the actual vendor too, so might actually still be a better idea to go to Covenant. Need to be self-sufficient. Had too many encounters in this little area here. A little bit paranoid. Old Raider might still be out there some. Stuff I just gave? Yes, I can build this. And yes, it does cause caps. Just enough to make me unable to get what I need from it. I think my medical bill is gonna be like $350 last time.
Yeah?
Let's trade some things.
Sure thing.
I wanted to actually, like, barter.
I'd like to trade some items.
Go ahead.
Whatever. See my doctor.
Okay.
Can we trade a few things?
Of course.
The inconsistency with the shops, fucking annoying. Oh, the chair! Chair, she'll come to me. There it is. $99 caps to get what I need. Get rid of the illness.
The farm's not much, but it's something.
Alright, I'm gonna go try to find that diner and make some money. Selling my crap. For saving her from the people robbing her, you get something too. Caps are something like that. Or maybe more caps to take over the shop, and I lose a close-to-town vendor. Never went with the bad guys on that one.
Seems to be growing well.
Crouching out of paranoia in my own settlement. Every other time I come through here, there's a goddamn raider attack. I did just come through, so... not really expecting one right now. Better safe than dead.
Next time, might I suggest a little seasoning, perhaps?
Seasoning? Ammo. Should I eat that raider instead of the Minuteman, because the Minuteman's never gonna fade away or anything. Story thing.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
I don't remember exactly where the diner is, but I know it's this way out of Concord. Cut that fire.
Hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
I'm gonna rob you, because that can fuck you up.
Let's see what you got.
I have a little bit of everything.
So maybe I'll threaten her later on. Got 80 caps. I think it was 330 to heal myself. She's gonna give me just enough. Nice. While we're here. Get his go. Jesus. Too expensive. I can make those. I think I'm good. There's the diner. But I'm not gonna do that because that makes you fight two people with guns. I suppose if you fight the people in the diner, you're still fighting two.
Huh?
So,
let's do this!
Can I help her? Like, I just got the money to heal myself. Should I be getting into a fight?
What's all this, then?
If my ass just got killed right then after getting the ability to heal myself.
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
No. Oh, the ability threatener's gone. You have to do it the first time. Lesson learned. But if I died there, man, would I feel like a silly goose. Meat should already be cooked. Blood stain from one of them. I can't be bothered. Say that, and then I see one. Darkness, everything blends together. Helen, you ain't going to the sanctuary, are you? Where I'm going. You can be travel buddies.
Huh?
Piece of paper, man. Kitty. And it's Kitty, I'm almost to town. Cat's being needy, so Brenton, hope for the best. Doctor. Oh, fuck, it's 3:62. I thought it was like 3:30. God damn it. God damn it. I shop at them.
Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this. I need to assign someone to this.
Very
clever.
Picked up a gun that I wanted to pull the mod off of. Also fires 38 round on the gun that does that. And I got 100 rounds for it. I don't like the idea of having a pipe weapon. I do like the idea of having... Slight bone. Also, but a crit damage. About the bat's cost. They get myself some gear. Upgrade that. But yeah, and this one's ridiculous. Trash can, Carla? Let's head in here, huh?
Huh?
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
Let's see what you have.
I got a little bit of everything.
Weird. Oh, because her Brahmin got separated. Maybe she needs Brahmin to trade. Got something light up there. My head. Katie walked away, so I thought she decided she didn't want Patton, but she back, so.
I just want to trade a few things. Okay.
What's your gunshots?
Let's trade. Sure.
No. Right, and I guess I'll go to the diner in the next episode if I remember whenever. Or my vendors might. Or even if Carla's still hanging around, might have the ability to buy shit in town. So I'll look around there, if I remember.